This chicken and wild rice soup I made tastes so delicious. I'm very glad I made it the correct way. Wasn't sure, I was kind of nervous, but I followed the directions really great. So I'm having some Townhouse Dipper crackers with it, and my usual favorite I like to drink, which is cranberry juice and Sierra Mist. So this is my complete meal on a nice cold wintry December 5th, 2020 Saturday night. So, all right, I'm gonna get back to enjoying my soup.